I'm Dr. Manisha Agarwal and I'm heading the Vitreo-retina department at Dr. Shroff's Charity Eye Hospital. I've seeked my Vitreo-retina training at the prestigious Shankar Netralaya, Chennai, and I've been working at this hospital for the last 14 years. Let us understand that how often do we need to get our retina checked if you are diagnosed to have diabetic retinopathy. So first would be at the time of diagnosis, depending on what is the condition of the retina, your retina specialist is going to advise when you need the checkup. But it is very often recommended that you at least get your eyes checked once a year, even if you are not having any eye problems.